My name is Fatima Jinnah, and I was a Pakistani dental surgeon, biographer, stateswoman, and one of the leading founders of Pakistan. I was known as the mother of the nation for my role in the freedom movement, and I contested the 1965 elections at the age of 71. I am considered one of the greatest female figures Pakistan has produced and a source of the awakening of women's rights.